Minute Math, when you need help you use Minute Math.
Hi, I'm Sean Gann, and this is Minute Math, and today we're learning about scientific notation. I'm going to write each number in scientific notation. So, if I was given this number, 1, 2, 6, and we got 4 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Well, for a few things to notice. Our decimal place is right there, right? We normally don't write that. We have our whole number here. Now, we want to bring that decimal place right before the 1, so this 1 here is in the 1's position. That's how we write our scientific notation. So, let's do that. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times. It took 6 decimal places to the left to get there. So, the decimal place is after the 1 now, so we have 1.26, and we're multiplying that by 10, and we move the decimal place 6 spots to the left, so it's 10 to the 6th power. So my final answer is 1.26 times 10 to the 6th power.
Minute Math, when you need help you use Minute Math. Minute Math, Minute Math, when you need help you use Minute Math. MinuteMathTutor.com.